No, it's not an IS250. No, it's not an IS350. No, it's like an IS500. It's a Japanese muscle car. Look at all this coolant. I hope this isn't the valley plate leak. Dang, that cat-back exhaust makes it sound good. Shoot, are my stock headers cracked? Novell wants how much for an exhaust system? The F cars are the real 5.0 motors. No, it's not an F Sport. Look at me. I am the 5.0 captain now. Seems like all I ever do is an oil change on this car. Oh yeah, Yamaha tuned V8. A supercharger costs how much? Why do I only get 12 miles per gallon when I'm driving in the city? Here we are, back at the gas station. 100,000 miles, and nothing's really broken. I think this guy wants to race me. I got 28 miles per gallon on the highway. Dealership must be crazy if they think I'm gonna pay that much to have my brakes done. Damn, I gotta do something about that stock wheel gap. This car is a sleeper. They aren't gonna know what hit them. No, F Sport is not the same thing as an F. The tread on my front inner tire keeps wearing out. Oh, the sound when you put those headers on. 170 mile an hour top speed? I bet I can go faster than that. Oh, great. Oil's overheating again on track. Well, those tires didn't last very long. On to the new set. See ya!